First, go to the Pangolin website and download the content packs you would like, or all of them. These files range from 20 megabytes to 800 megabytes for the full pack. Keep this in mind for how long it could take to download. While that is downloading, let's go to our Beyond folder. If you've installed Beyond Fresh from build 1.2.5.0 or newer, you'll have a folder named Content Packs. If you don't have this folder, make your own by right-clicking outside of any object, New, and New Folder. We'll name this Content Packs. Once your downloads have completed, drag and drop the zip files into the folder Content Packs we made a moment ago. Now, let's get the content packs onto the FB4s. Start by making sure your FB4s are connected and in Beyond QS mode. Then click File, FB4 Export, and select Content Packs. Press OK. In this window, we can select our content pack zip files we downloaded. If you manually made the Content Packs folder, then you need to navigate to that folder now. Double-click on the pack you want to upload, then you'll select which connected FB4s we want to upload to, and press OK. This will start the upload and open the FB4 browser window, which will show our progress of the upload. The time it takes to upload content packs can vary a lot. On screen, you can see the upload time estimations for our FB4 Beam Content Pack 1.0. If you don't have a lot of time, we highly recommend uploading just the Simples pack, as it gives you 80 queues that are easy to get going with on a console. Then, when you have time later, you can upload the full pack. None of your programming will be different, as the full pack has the same queue indexes as the Simples pack. Once your upload finishes, you're all set. You have the content packs installed on your FB4s.